won the job for the number one guy and played in some big games for us. It was those games, you know, against Heartland and Brother Rice, played really well. And really appreciative of his effort. Always there, working his butt off. Still all sticking with us, working hard. So big thanks to this guy. Pray for your speech.